that's not even with men, but saying, here's your 37 quid compensation. And I'm like, okay, then that's all right, I'll take that. So I'll take it down to my bank. And it wasn't accepted in this bloody machine. So I went over the road to HSBC where it said they cash it. So I was at the bloody counter with this woman. I said, I've just tried putting this in my bank all road. Before I finished my sentence, she went, oh, you can't cash it here if you don't wheel. So I'll give her an handful. I said, like, you know, there's no need to be rude, is there? You know what I mean? Like, even a bad day, you know what I mean? I'll never come to you if I decide to change banks, you know. This guy was laughing and I said, well, be careful with her, like, a bit of a rottweiler. Don't think she'll like me, really. Anyway, that's why I'm late. And I went back to Halifax, who they're much better, really, but they're alright. And he was dead polite, and I told him about this miserable cow. And he said, well, you know, we've heard that before. And I thought, but yeah. Anyway, yeah, so that's why I'm late. Not that you want to know, because a minute gone already. That's why I'm late. Anyway, so
blame the banks.
Do you like me to do that? I'm cheating. Most of you know I'm cheap, as in cheap. Not cheap as in sexually cheap. Cheap as in I don't spend a lot of money on anything. You know what I mean? I might as well make that point. Anyway, and yeah, 50p. 50 fucking p, man. Look at it. It's cool, isn't it? Right, quick one. We're just going to say a quick hello to, apparently, Sarah, my cousin, from the sweet shop in Lynn. Go back some toppings of her. We can hear it, lights on it. What's going on?
From the Friday feeling, man.
Right, Sarah, and who else? The Jess, hello, Jess.
Hi,
who was out last weekend, was you?
Yeah.
We both had a very good weekend. Ballers. Ballers was brilliant. There you go, yeah. We both had a great night. We text each other at like half 6 in the morning, dead. And we were both like ping-ponging the same answers. Because we both had a great time, like. Anyway.
And
so,
I give everybody some of these lights and I'm still
up. I've not fucking got any, we're
fine.
Oh shit. But we're cleaning out today. But, We do know a few. I'm not saying anything. I might say something later, it depends. Anyway, somebody keeps pissing me off. I'm not pissing me off actually, just randomly.
Get on this tune! What a tune!
You know who you are, I think. And I was deleted on Facebook! No, look! Look, by somebody I'm not even friends with! What's that all about?
Get a life.
What's the deal? People have got a life, haven't they? Just think, woo, no, look, my talk's falling off. Oh, shit. How long we got? Right, three days. Okay, so Sarah, Jess, Gary Jones. I've both of you. I've seen one of you, I think. And Bowling, she came and said hello, and I've seen your region for it. So I'm afraid to see, you can't see it because you never told you. I told her, right? Send us one what?
A poster.
I'll give you a poster.
Anybody else for me?
All right. Yeah. With free adverts. Anybody want to, just inboxes and we might give you our address if we're thinking on a pervert or a weirdo. that's going to be the theme today, I think. That's going to be the theme, Mish, I think.
Let's do it.
Right. Is that it? Right. So, hi, Si. Lovely to see you, darling.
Hello, JP.
JP, are you?
Yes,
well done, Si. I never had my photo up with you. I had my photo up with everybody. Right. They're all over my Facebook if you want to have a look. Ian Kicks. Join Old School Assembly. It's a group. It's a cause group. If you want to see all the pictures for ballers. There's millions of them. Some real funny ones as well. And if you're darling, right, any you want to download, right, full spec, you can have them free. He's even put the password on and everything, so you can just steal them off his... Hit that, Ian. Mwah. You are darling. I love you. And I love the pictures, you know I do. Anyway, that's that. So there's that short advertising done. Tell you what, I should be asking for...
I'm doing the other way.
I can't. lovely song. I'll be back in 5 minutes. Bye. Should I play a tune after? Australia last time I went, when I went on some game, there was a 3D thing, like the 3D glasses, look, are they cool? I'll see you soon. We'll tell the training up in a minute. Right, boy, bye. If you want a shout, give us a shout. Bye.